Ari Height, live at West Palm Beach tonight with more on that part of the story.
Yeah, Mike, and like you said, a beautiful night here in West Palm Beach, but one local man, a volunteer for the local American Red Cross, traded this in for the weather you were just talking about up in the Midwest. It's right now 37 degrees outside of Chicago. I spoke to that volunteer tonight. He tells me he went there because it's all about helping people.
Goodman's defense team.
Floodwaters continue to rage in the Midwest, though residents caught a break on Wednesday. The rains finally stopped. The floodwaters have finally started to recede. But in so many places, it's too late. The damage is already done. The Mississippi River crested 11 feet above flood stage. Many communities are ravaged. And that's why John DiBattista is now in Illinois.
I'm delivering 200 cases of water to a trailer park in Sycamore, Illinois.
This is video of DiBattista from an old story we did with him. He lives in Boynton Beach, and we talked to him by phone Wednesday night while he was on the way to help flood victims.
The trailer park is underwater. They don't have any water. Part of the trailer park is underwater. And, you know, they're really hurting for some water, so that's the reason why we're bringing it up.
DiBattista got the call Monday afternoon, and by Wednesday morning, he was on his way to Illinois. It's not his first disaster. He's been volunteering for the Red Cross since 2004. Before that, he was a Palm Beach County Sheriff's Deputy for 25 years. And now, even at 72 years old, he's always there when the call for help goes out.
He's got a really good feeling helping people. You know, the people really, really appreciate it. You know, and I feel good doing it.
72 years old, we've got to have a lot of chance to help people because he will be deployed in the Midwest for at least the next 2 weeks. We're live tonight in West Palm Beach, Ari Height, WPBF 25.